All species in the animal kingdom, from bears to whales to birds to humans, exhibit instinctual behavior. Instinct is a term used to describe a set of behaviors that are both unlearned and set in motion as the result of some environmental trigger. Instinctual behavior has been identified across a wide variety of species. Instincts serve different purposes and show up at different points in development depending on the purpose each serves and the species with which it exists. Undoubtedly, instinct can be a very powerful thing, especially with humans. More often than not, people have a strong gut about something that turns out to be true, and sometimes even that same gut helps them save their own or somebody else's life. That was what happened to a little girl from Indiana when one day she had a very strong feeling that something was wrong. 9-year-old Alicia Lobb was in her home when she felt a sudden urge to go outside. According to her, the instinct was so strong that she even thought she was going crazy. However, she decided to follow her feeling and went out to the backyard. But as she didn't see anything unusual, she shrugged off her feeling and went with her brother to swim in the family's pool. But just as they were about to go in, Alicia heard an odd noise from the nearby bushes. She thought that it was one of her little pigs escaped from its pen, but when she had a closer look, she could not believe what she saw. It was something small and pink wiggling around, and right there between the bushes and the wooden area, she saw a newborn baby still with its umbilical cord attached. At first, Alicia was so shocked. She thought the baby was a doll, and she wasn't sure that what was happening was real. The baby was covered in maggots, and the umbilical cord was still attached, but even though she was still alive. Alicia said that it was clear that she needed help, so she sprinted into her house to find her mom. Her mother, Heidi, was on the phone with her sister on the front porch. Her daughter ran up to her completely out of breath and exasperated, telling her mom that there was a baby in the backyard in the bushes. At first, her mom thought it was just her daughter's wild imagination, and there was no possible way there could be a real baby on their property. But she followed her, and when they got to the bushes, Heidi could not believe her eyes. She saw a tiny sunburned baby who she immediately picked up. She told Alicia to call the police and wrap the baby in a warm blanket until they arrived. The sheriff and police rushed over as fast as they could. They brought the infant to the hospital where doctors examined and treated the baby, and concluded that the infant was going to be okay and was actually in pretty good shape considering the circumstances. The newborn girl was soon nicknamed Jane Doe, the miracle baby. She was born at full term and was described as Caucasian with brownish blonde hair. But though her exact age could not be confirmed, the doctors said the placenta and umbilical cord suggested she was a newborn. Since 2008, dozens of infants have been relinquished in the state of Indiana by their mothers under the Safe Haven Law. The law permits a parent to anonymously and legally leave a baby in the care of an emergency medical service provider as long as it is unharmed, though this would make it difficult to find the baby's mother if she chose to remain anonymous. Sheriff John Bunkich confirmed that the police were able to locate the mother, who is a local underage teenager. After being released from the hospital, the infant was transferred to a foster care facility, and her case was now under further investigation by the Indiana Department of Child Services. Her guardian angel Alicia became a hero in her community, and just because she chose to follow her gut instinct, she was able to help save a tiny new life.
Thank you for checking this video out, and don't forget to smash that like button and also subscribe for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on and comment down below that you subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can. Once again, thank you for watching and see you next time.